So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this. Overloaded serial stressor, I'm sitting nauseous. Panic on a loop in my head, I'm chronically cautious.
How can I get off this?
To keep it simple, I think I've been willingly following every impulse. Picturing the future, then tossing it out the window. Suffocate the fire, it started right when it kindles.
Passionate, but fickle.